what's up? It's Free Corners here. Yes, guys, and I'm sorry you guys didn't get the full gameplay because I thought I was recording when I checked. I wasn't. So I just wanted to start off from here.
I need to preserve my ammo.
Yes, guys, I'm not the best zombies player, but Gallo's here. He's shotgun, as you can see right there. And yeah, he's an awesome zombies player. Just message us. If you guys, normally we're the best in 30, because like, we know like all the spots and tricks. See, so guys, just, I'll leave our gamer tags down in the description. And if you guys want to like, you know, like play with us, just send us a friend request or something. Yeah. Miguelo, what should, I'm going to buy drone.
What?
Never mind.
I would get the coming up.
Which should I upgrade? My Mustang and Sally or my hammer? Yo,
I would upgrade your hammer. I would upgrade your hammer because, you know.
This guy's gonna see right there. He's shot me.
Star is just so good, but it gets better like round 25. Okay, really need to track down. We'll come over there, bro.
Yeah.
Ooh. Big.
Yeah?
Don't get the knife down, we'll wait till you're everywhere.
Right next to it.
Oh, no. I almost got it.
Hold on, don't get it yet. Don't get it, wait. Okay, you ready?
should do. Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade.
Are you both gonna get Mustang and Sally?
Yeah, we both need it. Yeah, it's really good. It's like long of us.
Yeah.
I don't know what I should get right now. Should I get Cookie Volley or should I get Double Tap?
Double Tap.
I hate when you're like, when you don't have that much money and you're trying to figure out.
Yeah. We yes, guys. And I have over almost 500 views. I checked yesterday, I think I have like 484. So yeah, 500 views definitely gonna be coming out soon.
Ooh. Oh, shoot. That zombie with your McGarren. Yeah, I'm gonna go cook a vibe right now. I think around 15 we should go. It gets a little hard on my 15.
Yes guys, I'm gonna have to share this video for a lot of reasons coming out. I just haven't had enough time to upload because you know.
We need to do a 56 zombie shooting.
Yeah, definitely we do too. I haven't been uploading that much because of the ELEs. I don't want to kill them to stay back with the 6th grade. So
nobody wants to get up. I think I do it now. You get up here.
Yeah, what should I do? What should I do? Upgrade the Mustang and Sally or buy another perk? Oh wait, does Double Tap work with the Mustang and Sally?
No, I think it does, I don't know. Yeah, it does, let me see. No, I don't think so. I would update them. Try to give us a suggestion. Which is first thing? You know what I love about the Mustang Sally is that it saves you a corner. But the problem is without PhD swapper, it's just getting on. So it's real, it does so much damage to the zombie. It's like a 1 to 2 before it's around 20 seconds.
this is the max ammo. Jump, jump and spray your Mustang and Sally's. It like makes you fly. So cool.
I wanna get the destructive so I can just trick shot and jump. That was so fun.
Guys, and tell us what challenges you guys want to do. Multiplayer,
what do you want to do? We could do them.
We can do the ultra challenge. Only pistols.
Or like, run out and get like power up with max ammo. That would be so fun.
Yeah. You would have to keep buying ammo.
Just wait for
it. Oh my god, connection interrupted.
Oh, geez.
Connection interrupted, yeah. So you said you're all around those things.
Nah, it's just it's gonna happen like once. Oh. Should I sell my glue for the RPG and upgrade it?
RPG? Yeah.
I wanna try it. Let's see how it is not upgraded. It's a 1-2. What?
Alfie Gallo,
everybody,
it's now 15.
Should I sell my Mustang and Sally for the RPG?
No.
Oh god, this is bad. I don't have a weapon. I'm gonna get so much flash damage. I'm so good.
If you're gonna use the RPG, you need sleight of hand.
Oh no! Where's ammo?
I'm definitely passing.
Do you know what my favorite combine is? Either the hammer and executioner, or the executioner and the DSR, pack a punch. It's really good. Because I think we're going to do this video until we die or something, or just until we get bored.
Yeah. Ooh. 5 dozen. Oh, I got...
Yes, guys, I'm sorry if you hear noises in the background. It's just a TV in another room.
Oh, I keep on getting both of you. Come on. Give me the gun. Come on.
Ray gun. No.
No.
Did you just get the gun? Dude, bro, what out of the map?
He was floating. What? The zombie was floating. Are you serious? I thought I was holding the TZs, whatever it's called. The 5 seconds. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I thought I was holding my other gun.
Oh my god.
See, this is why you only get up 1 second. Ah, oh, then I was holding up a 5 7 because I was going to be holding up the Mustang itself. Oh my god!
Oh my god, I'm about to die. Not today, son. Gal, I'm sorry, I had to get that. Summer gal, I'm gonna get you. Okay, gal, we'll get it. Come on, quick.
See, I hate the 5 seconds right now. I don't like them anymore.
What do you mean? The Mustang and Sally?
I mean, make me go down.
What, the Mustang and Sally?
No, I thought I was holding up the 5 7, but I was holding up the Mustang Sally, so I triggered and it went down.
Wow.
Over there. Well, now I'm going to sell the Mustang Sally, because I'm really annoyed.
I have to get sight of him. No, what last perk should I get?
What perk do you have?
Juggernaut, double tap, sleight of hand.
Get a quick revive.
Okay. Oh god. Screw this.
Oh god.
Ooh, MLG. Still, it's not very good. Gallo behind you.
I know. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Don't worry, I got it. I actually don't got it because I only have like 300 bullets. Yo, gal, hit the box again. Stop getting the gal move. Sissy, can you please leave? I'll play with you after.
Hello?
Sissy, can you please leave?
Okay.
Sorry, but we're doing...
Oh, I'm still avoided. I hope I got down twice. Oh. I
Jesus,
well,
I
know,
I hate
I'm
heavy.
Gonna get two stone, because, you know.
This is why the pistol shot on me so hard. I don't know.
Get it yet, wait.
Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, get it. Now, what round do you think we're going to get to?
I don't know.
Hopefully a high one. You get some points. Do you need help?
Alright, let me shoot. I need points. Five.
You should better off just sniping, old guy.
Oh.
Get that. Yeah, you got 800 points. I don't need all these points. Gallo, come on, this one right here. I'm training it. Oh, you have enough points. I need another max.
I never die from getting killed by, like getting cornered. I always die from getting, like, something like something like this. And then I just go down because not having it. Got the dessert.
This guy, sorry about that again. Whoa. Max, ooh. I'm sorry. I had to get that. I whistled early, like, out of that mouth. Yeah. I don't need 22,000 points.
Let them come to me. Watch. Wait. I'm going to throw a grenade on you. Just run out. Ready? Ah! Well, I didn't get it on you. Come over here. Here. Ready? Go, run out! I love doing that. It's so fun.
I know. I just downed my number four.
I can do this.
Yellow?
Yeah, I'm here. Well, look at my gun!
Let's go, Gallo, you can do this. Gallo, I got down because there was like 50 zombies trapping me in the corner. Come on, where's that last one?
Wait, get your tombstones. Oh yeah, you're doing the glitch.
Yeah. Yo, you're gonna have to protect me. Come on, help.
I don't know.
Yo, there's a zombie near my tombstone. Yes.
It's horrible.
I thought you were dead there. Yes, guys, I'm sorry if you hear a crunching sound. I'm eating popcorn because I haven't had anything to eat today. Cut the nuke.
Wait. Don't worry, zombie. What's those guys blinking now?
Okay. Oh god. The zombie was on top of me. There, I guess they're not a one-shot kill.
That mirror's horrible without double shot.
I know.
It has, like, no damage whatsoever.
Oh god, I only have 11 bullets. I'm out. Oh my god, don't kill the last zombie. I'm gonna see what I can find in the box.
This is all we got.
Ray gun. Oh god, what did I get? Oh wait, I'm gonna go for an execution. Gallo, can you train him?
He's going for you.
Oh my god, I just got the MPs.
Tell me when you want me to kill you.
Hold on. I'm gonna
kill him because it's right near us. So maybe you just hit the box if you need to go over there.
Dude, but I have the RPG now.
You should. You should upgrade it later. Now just hit the box. I'll cover you.
All you. Wow, and now we get a max. Cap to the rescue. Yellow crawler.
Oh, the crawler. Crawler button on the roof.
Heal.
Oh, Barkley's on. He's gonna join the party. Wait, run out, run out. Wait, ready? Come on, come on. Wait, run out.
To the box, to the box. Oh God, Gallo, you have to protect me. DSR, the next weapon I get, if it's not something good. Oh, okay, yeah, I'll protect me. I got a galil. Cheap on. I wish I just swept up the DSR. Should I keep the ray gun?
Yeah. No.
Yeah, well, I'm lagging, man. That I traded it in for the battery.
The battery is actually a really good upgrade.
To what round? Yes, I got monkeys.
Happy Dean!
Should I pack it?
Wait, how many guns do you have?
Two.
Wait, how much guns do you have?
Two RPD and Mustang.
Three guns?
No. RPD. Mustang and Sally. RPD. Mustang and Sally. RPD. Come on, let's get back to the what's it called. You run so fast with the extreme conditioning thingy or whatever it is. I just spent all my money. DSR. Oh my god.
That was freaky. I thought you were gonna go with
you should get tombstone.
Want to do the speed color room?
Speed what? Gallo, I legged out. Yes, guys, well, I guess that's our video for today. So, yes, guys, thanks for watching and peace.